so we'll describe a little bit. This is Javier with Retire, Recharge, and Row. And this is just going to be a short video to show you how we prepare the traditional kanyao, or the sticky rice. This is the traditional holder, and we've got our sticky rice inside the basket. And this is what we typically eat with traditional Lao or Isan food. So we'll be showing you out on the farm how we prepare this. Stay tuned in the video.
then.
So here is our county owl, our sticky rice. So we'll just grab a little bit, roll it up, and we'll use it to scoop. So I'm just going to get a little bit. Got the four-finger technique here. So we'll scoop a little bit. And eat it. Came out good.